bodies were kept.
At home, health and safety would have all this barriered off, wouldn't it?